Well, welcome back. Whispering right now. People sleeping in my house, so I hope you can hear me good enough. Anyway, so this is a review of Log Horizon Episode 17, titled A Lazy, Cowardly Princess. Alright, Inori manages to convince Noetsugu and Miyanta to let her party begin a surprise attack against the Goblin forces. Meanwhile, the Eastal lands hold their own private conference to discuss Yamato's current predicament, including the Izumo Knight's disappearance and of sacrificing Lord Kurito's predicted that the Lord would try to gather more information from him. Shiro uses the same tactic to bring help from they're stating that the adventurers have a responsibility to act. Although Ichitaka balks violently towards that they deserve more respect than what the League has shown them at this time, Linesia reluctantly makes a sudden appearance and notes the League's error in negotiating with the adventurers and instead proposes that she go to Akihabara to respectfully recruit volunteers to aid the people afterwards, which they obviously end up doing. Afterwards, as the Nori's party continues fighting with their own resolve, Shiro, Akatsuki, Krusty, and Linesia make their way to Akihabara as Shiro remarks that Linesia may be the one to change the sights of Eastall. Alright, hold on a second. Talk here then. Definitely want to mention it. This series packs a lot of stuff in, and I honestly don't think that it's. I think it's most of the properly in the series. Alright. And it was present before, and I can say I don't remember if I mentioned it or not, but it's still present here as well. I just don't think it's properly organized. Still, like always, the series isn't bad necessarily, I don't think, but it's not properly organized either, I don't think, so. And yeah, I just wanted to get that out there now. It does seem like it will get a little bit too interesting since Linesia is going all the way to fucking, you know, like, Akihabara. I think that if it's written correctly, that should be interesting. Alright. In fact, it does get kind of interesting because I have watched all the way up to episode 19. It does get slightly interesting later on, but, excuse me, but, I guess it's pretty applied to say for this review, but, once you're in a lot of talking in this episode, this episode actually had a personal reason for this episode, but there was no problem with it. So the animation was virtually non-existent, so that was really